News, an investigation underway after a deadly shooting in the upstate. Spartanburg police were called to the Woodward Street area near North Dean Street around 11:20 last night. Our crew spotted a truck with bullet holes in the windshield on Woodward Street. The Spartanburg County coroner has now identified that victim as London Fuller of Spartanburg. We'll keep following the story for you both on air and on WSPA.com.